Hey guys, first episode, people sketching, trying to get into this thing, I guess. So yeah, this person pretty much is a neighborhood friend or whatever. First I started this lane out to here, trying to get it right. Start with like lights, then go to darks, and pretty much just try to lay it out as smooth as possible. I pretty much started scribbling it out, trying to get that the zigzag feel. But yeah, just go back and forth, try to get it right as possible, so you feel like, hey, it's comfortable, but you move on to the next thing. So pretty much I moved on to like coloring. So, start with the base, blah, blah, blah. And then I went over it again to get it like more smooth, like the coloring, so it's like more consistent. And pretty much like I do it kind of daily, so like it's kind of like routine, work on variety of different people, so like it kind of like helps build like your drawing vocabulary, I say like that, so pretty much just don't be like too picky about it, like just go with the flow, I guess. Or even friends, whatever. Just take a random picture of them and try to develop something different every day, But, so I was working on this, whatever. I think it was like at least like 20 minutes to record this properly. So, yeah, just laying out the colors, adding like mid-tones into it. But the thing is, I like to blend it in a certain way where it's like pops out in my own eyes, so it's like different. So yeah, just going over some dark tones, some shadows, and just gotta work on everything pretty much. And it's like I'm still actually learning myself, even through like art and shit, And also, thing I did learn, or at least I gotta stop doing, is stop like making outlines for like white clothes or whatever. Because when you try to erase it, for some reason it just do not erase, And also, I just like using a variety of different markers or colors, Cause you can't just stick with one thing. That's at least like what I feel. So I try to do a bit of much of everything. So I use even Sharpies, like you can see right now, and pretty much everything else.